Ever shared a room with a coyote for 3 days? German artist Joseph Beuys did just that back in 1974 for a piece called I Like America and America Likes Me. He was dropped off at the gallery, wrapped in a felt blanket, and spent the next 72 hours sharing the space with the wild animal. And here's the twist. At the end of it all, the coyote had grown so attached to Beuys, it didn't want him to leave.